प्यार एक धोखा है, व्हाट डू यू थिंक?
प्यार एक धोखा है,
प्यार एक धोखा है, व्हाट डू यू थिंक?
सो दिस कैंपेन इज कमिंग नाउ
कॉल्ड प्यार एक धोखा है. सो आई जस्ट वांट यू टू टेल मी
व्हाट यू थिंक. व्हाट इज दैट इवन सपोज्ड टू मीन?
धोखा. सो यू नो व्हाट धोखा मीन्स?
Yeah,
it's betrayal, right?
So,
yeah.
If you're like actually in love, then it cannot be betrayal. If you're gonna like actually cheat on another person, yeah, then it's betrayal.
Depends.
So, for both of you, we are dhoka nahi.
Yeah, I think so. Kind of like a trap half the time. So, I think it is partly. Depending on the person, it's a trap.
क्या धोखा है कि नहीं?
मैं तो क्या नहीं किसी से. 90% आज के जमाने में होता है. 90 बोलना है तो 99% धोखा है. सिर्फ 1% लव है, बस उतना ही.
प्यार एक धोखा नहीं है. या लाइक यू नीड द राइट एज टू लाइक फॉल इन लव एंड द राइट सेंस एंड द मैच्योरिटी एज वेल.
आई डोंट बिलीव इन लव एक्चुअली. सो I don't believe in love actually, so.
Not really, I don't think so. You have to be very lucky and blessed to be in love. Don't do anything about love.
Well, love. Love is in the air.
What do you go? I never dated, so I don't know.
Dated what?
I'm not that experienced. No, it's not. No, it's not. Final verdict now. No. I don't like.
It's pretty stupid. It's pretty stupid. It's pretty stupid. It's pretty stupid. It's pretty stupid.
No, okay, I don't think pyar is a dhoka. I think that's just something people say to console themselves when they don't find the pyar. But if you look hard enough, you'll find it. Everyone will find it. No way.
Thank you.
I got. Was that a dhoka?
I don't know. You don't know. Okay, thank you so much. Pyar ek dhoka hai. What do you think?
Love doesn't exist.
That's true love, they're true love. So, have you heard of the phrase love, pyar ek dhoka hai?
I have crossed at that age.
But still, love means something to everybody at every age.
I cannot think now.
Jo sachcha pyar hai, wo dhoka nahi. Abhi wo कुछ और सेंस हो जाता है. लोग दूसरे टाइप से प्यार का मतलब कुछ दूसरे और तरीके से लेते हैं.
टुडे यू से यस नो एंड टुमारो समथिंग कम्स ऑन द वे. इफ दे डोंट एक्सेप्ट देन देयर इज अ ब्रेकेज, इज अ ब्रेक, इज नो लव. दैट इज व्हाई समटाइम्स इवन इफ अ पर्सन हु लव लॉस्ट अ लिंब आल्सो द गर्ल सेज आई वांट टू गेट मैरिड टू हिम ओनली. व्हाई यू टेल मी
दैट्स लेस
वन थिंग व्हेन यू आर एट द हैप्पीनेस एंड एट द पेन. इफ यू आर टुगेदर द लव विल ऑलवेज कंटिन्यू एंड इट विल बी एवरलास्टिंग. What I feel, and I left my children that way. Love, they loved both of them. Okay, carry on your life. They are happy now.
In sickness and in health.
Yeah, we have to be together.
So, what do you think? Pyar ek dhoka hai?
Hey, Josh, tell me.
Maybe the best feeling and the worst feeling. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You can expect what Valentine's Day means for us.
We have no idea what it means actually.
Pyar ek dhoka hai.
Yeah, really? We are doing on Valentine's Day, getting things we love. Somehow, sports. Pretty much.
प्यार लव इज